here. What? You're so pretty. Oh my god. You guys are so beautiful. I'm dead. What the fuck? Questions: straight girls are too scared to ask bi girls. Do you ever feel like you're greedy liking both genders?
No, that's what bi means.
Who's the better kisser, guys or girls?
Girls for sure, because they know how they want it back, you know?
Which gender normally has the better butt?
Girls are always juicier.
What's your ideal girl type?
Anyone that's confident.
Confidence. You know? Yeah. Have you ever liked one of your girlfriends?
Yeah.
Which gender is more weird when you tell them you're bi?
Well, boys, because they don't really know how to react to it, I guess. I don't know.
Is there such thing as liking a girl 25% and a guy's 75%?
Yeah, it varies to the person.
Was it weird coming out to your parents?
A little bit, I would say, yeah.
Am I your type?
Yeah.
When's the wedding?
We are doing the last scene of our movie. And how do you feel?
So sad.
I went on the
when you're wrapped and you can't wrap.
Oh my god, I'm literally looking at all the rain.
Okay, so I'm on my way to the airport to pick up my fiancé who I haven't seen in such a long time. I bought her a bunch of flowers, natives, her favourite. If you can't already tell, I am so nervous, like lovesick nervous. There she is. Wow. She's so beautiful. She's the best, and I am so happy to have her home. I'm the luckiest.
I'm obsessed.
Asshole. Babe, quick, come here.
Come in.
Back.
Fuck.
Go back.
And 100%, that is a man.
With a fucking flash on him, he won't smoke, fold him, smoke his ass and put some ass on. Bitch, I know you sad, I know you mad, I know you pissed off.
Okay, so I just gave Avery a fake eyebrow slit, and we're going to see how her mom reacts.
It's more fun to play with her
mom,
because she was so imaginative.
Okay. No, not my socks!
What? What? She's on her pajamas.
I can't see.